The last few months, I always have wanted to be with anybody since we split up.